Welcome to the Google AdWords Keyword Planner training series. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get the exact match search volume figures even in 2017. Now, there's a lot of websites saying this data is no longer available. That's because Google moved it. It doesn't function like it used to, but you can still get the data. So let's go ahead and dive in. First of all, you'll notice that I'm at my Google AdWords account. And under Tools, I've clicked on Keyword Planner. So I'm right here at the Keyword Planner at AdWords.google.com. Next, instead of going to the Find New Keywords and Get Search Volume Data, that's where you'd think you'd go, you need to go down to the section called Plan Your Budget and Get Forecasts. And then you'll click this here, Enter or Upload a List of Keywords to Get Forecasts. And I'll go ahead and just copy some phishing related keywords I created earlier. Okay, so here's our keywords. And then I'm leaving all locations, all languages, Google, and I haven't put any negative keywords in. It's going to show me monthly forecasts, and I'll click on Get Forecasts. Okay, now the first thing you're going to notice is that it has placed them inside of an ad group. So if I click on this link here, it will open up that ad group, and I will see all of the keywords that I put into the search. And you'll notice there's no data in this table here. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to enter a bid. Now, because I just want to get the exact match search volume for all these terms, I'm going to enter a bid of $100 per click. And that's going to make sure that I'm in position one, which means I'm then going to get accurate impression counts. So you'll see in this column here, average position, I'm listed as the first advertiser for all the searches. And then here's the impressions column. So this is the number of searches per month. We still have one more thing we need to do. Under match types here, we'll go to all and select exact match. You could also choose broad match or phrase match. By default, I believe it's broad match. We'll click on exact match. It's going to say, are you sure you want to change the match type? You'll hit yes. And then it will come up. You could also bracket your keywords initially, and you would probably avoid that step. But most people are just going to have a list of keywords, and they can just paste them in and change, make one change here and get this data. So going back over what we have here, because we set a click of $100 per click, we're still in average position one. And now in this impressions column, you can see we have accurate monthly impressions for exact match keywords. So the way we'd read this is for the exact match keyword phishing line, there will be 10,436 impressions or searches per month because our ad's in position one, it'll show on the page. And then up here, you can change the languages, locations, you could add negative keywords, etc., so that you could narrow this down to your location. And so that is the really quick and easy way. It's not very hard at all that you can use the Google AdWords Keyword Planner, and you can still get the exact match data so that you get closer estimates as opposed to getting the broad match data, which is often way off for keywords. So I hope this video has been helpful for you. Go ahead and click and subscribe to the Market Bold YouTube channel, where we publish all kinds of videos to help you do a better job marketing and so that you can grow your business this year.